Paul, listen. Joel just called me, and he told me you're in the fucking back behind the studio shooting your gun off in the air like it's a shooting range. I told you not to fucking bring your gun around like an idiot outside of your home. You're going to get yourself in trouble. Don't bring your gun outside of your home. You can't carry it on you. Leave your fucking gun at home.
Hold on a minute. Em,
what up?
Have a seat. Dre, I'll call you back.
What now?
I don't even know where to start.
Okay.
I got the album from upstairs.
And
this is by far the most
incredible thing I've ever heard.
This thing on? Where'd everybody go? Guess who's back? Back again. Ken is back. Tell some men. Rub my back. Wait. Hello? Good night.
I'm gonna kill this bitch. I'm gonna kill him. I'm going to fucking jail because I'm gonna kill this bitch.
Yo, man.
What?
I don't know. I got a really, really bad feeling.
Man, would you shut the fuck up, Gary? You always got a bad feeling, man. That's a car right there.
All
right,
let me
park. I'm parking. Fucking turn the car off, dog.
Alright. Alright, we wait.
We wait for what?
We wait until she comes out and then I'm gonna fucking kill her.
Man, you ain't gonna kill
me. Man,
what the
fuck
did you bring
that
for?
Just shut up. Fucking clip is in.
Man, don't point that shit at me.
It's not even loaded, bitch. Look.
Dude! God, I fucking hate when you do that shit.
Yeah, but it's funny as fuck.
Fuck around and kill me one.
Get you every time.
I swear.
Is that her?
Where?
Right there, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Alright, get up. Get up.
Fuck. Where are we going?
Get out!
The fuck? You want me to get under the car?
Yo, who's she walking with?
The fuck am I supposed to know? You told me to duck down.
It's the fucking bouncer. Did she just kiss him?
I don't think so.
Dog. She just fucking kissed him.
No, she didn't.
She's kissing him,
no,
dog.
She's not.
Fuck.
Sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack, unlyrical lyrics, Andre. You're fucking right.
To the rap mobile. Let's go.
Marsha! Marsha!
Bitches and gentlemen, it's showtime. Hurry, hurry, step right up. Introducing the star of our show. His name is
Marsha.
Hip-hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow almost flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old Doc is
back.
Looks like Batman brought his own Robin. Oh God, the Don's got his own Laden. With his own private plane, his own pilot. Set the blow college, dorm room doors off the hinges. Oranges, peach pears, plums, syringes. Yeah, here I come, I'm inches away from you, dear, fear none. Hip-hop is in a state of 911, so let's get around. What is this? Must be a circus in town. We shut this shit down on these clowns. And I get basilica straight. Holy bat syllables. Look at all the bullshit that goes on in Gotham when I'm going. Time to get rid of these rap criminals. So skip to your loo while I do what I do best. You ain't even impressed no more. You're used to it. Flow's too wet. Nobody close to it. Nobody says it, but still everybody knows this shit. The most hated on out of all those who say they get hated on in 80 songs and exaggerated all so much they make it all up. There's no such thing like a female with good looks who cooks and cleans. It just means so much more to so much more people when you're rapping and you know what for. The show must go on. So I'd like to welcome y'all to Marshall and Andre's Carnival. Come on! Now let's get down to business.
Parking lot, you'll all get shot, whether it's your fault or not. 'Cause I'm a soldier.
These
shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble.
I'm a soldier.
These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thug with a little bit of pop influence. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it, you look stupid, do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been dropped into it. So ticky tock, listen to the sound, ticks on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim and she licks on a cock. Listen to the sound of me spilling my heart through this pen. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be marshaled again. Full of controversy until I retire my jersey. Till the fire inside dies and expires at 30. And Lord have mercy on any more of these rappers that verse me and put a curse on authorities. In the face of adversity, I'm a
soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble.
I'm a soldier.
These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
To bend or budge, the wrong button to push, no friend to push. I'm the centerpiece, you're a Maltese. I'm a pit bull off his leash. All this peace talk can cease. All these people I had to leave in limbo. I'm back now, I've come to release this info. I'll be brief and let me just keep shit simple. Can a bitch don't want no beef with Slim? No, not even on my radar. So won't you please jump off my dick, lay off and stay off. And follow me as I put these crayons to chaos. From seance to seance. Administration, mush the Senate's facing, push this generation of kids to stand and fight for the right to say something you might not like. This white hot light that I'm under, no wonder I look so sunburned. Oh no, I won't leave no stone unturned. Oh no, I won't leave, won't go nowhere. Do-si-do, oh yo ho, hello there. Oh yeah, don't think I won't go there. Go to Beirut and do a show there. Yeah, you laugh till your motherfucking ass gets drafted. When you're at band camp thinking the crap can't happen, till you fuck around get an anthrax napkin inside a package wrapped in saran wrap rapping. Open the plastic and then you stand back gasping. Fucking assassins hijacking Amtrak's crashing. All this terror America demands action. Next thing you know you got Uncle Sam's ass asking to join the army or what you do for that navy. You just a baby getting recruited at 18. You're on a plane now eating their food and they baked beans. I'm 28, they gon' take you for they take me. Crazy insane or insane crazy. When I say Hussein, you say shady. My views ain't changed till inhumane. Wait, a rain 2 days late, the date's today. Hey, damn.
Learn nothing to worry about. Let your hurt out. than a groove that soothes me. Nothing soothes me more than a groove that boosts me. Nothing boosts me more, suits me beautifully. There's nothing you can do to me, stab me, shoot me. Psychotic, hypnotic product, I got it, the antibiotic. Ain't nobody hotter, and so on, and yada yada. Gotta talk a lot of hum da da la la la, uchi walla walla, da 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 da. But you gotta keep moving, it's more music to make. Keep making new shit, produce hits to break the monotony. What's gotten into me? Drugs, rock, and Hennessy. Thug like I'm Pac on my enemies. On your knees, got you under siege. Somebody you would give a lung to be. Hungry like a fucking younger me. Fuck the fee, I can get you jumped for free. Yeah, buddy, laugh is funny. I have the money to have you killed by somebody who has nothing. I'm past bluffing, past the KY. Let's get ready for some intense, serious ass fucking. Come on, man, let's all get on. Learn nothing to worry about. Let your hurt out. Come on now, let's all get on down. Let's don't see no man. We gon' have a good old time. Don't be scared, cause there ain't nothing to worry about. Let your hurt out.
Dr. Dre,
what's this word ass with me? Nasty Nas, what's this word ass with me?
X to the Z,
what's this word ass with me? Busta Rhymes, what's this word ass with me?
Candidates,
what's this word ass with me?
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy headed fat clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Thank you.
sing, I keep singing this song to my daughter. If I could hit the notes, I'd blow something as long as my father to show her how I feel about her. How proud I am that I got a cot of my daddy. I'm so glad that her mom didn't know. Now you probably get this picture from my public persona, the dime a pistol packing drug addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest, cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold, and it's loaded, it's like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking. Should I just give up or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing: 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman, I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I should've seen it coming, what I stick my penis up in, when to rip the prenup up if I'd have seen what she was fucking. But fuck it, it's over, there's no more reason to cry no more. I got my baby, baby, the only lady that I adore, Haley. So sayonara, try tomorrow, nice to know ya. Our babies travel back to the arms of a rifle owner, and suddenly it seems like my shoulder blades have just shifted. It's like the greatest gift you can get, the weight has been lifted. And hey,
now it don't feel like the world.
Why these prosecutors wanna convict me? Strict strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. So I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. They say music can alter moves and talk to you. Well, can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course the shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, it's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine. Who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, till they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died. Till they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing.
Swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would. And then if for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should,
are piling all at once. It's everything that bothers me. I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up. Thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat up my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, cause I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't wanna follow in the footsteps of my dad, cause I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them?
Sing about, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing about, sing about Hollywood.
I don't wanna quit, but shit, I feel like this is it. For me to have this march, I feel like this is sick. This is not a game, this fame. In real life, this is sick. Publicity scarred my ass, consume my fucking dick. Fuck the guns, I'm done. I'll never look at gats. If I scrap, I'll scrap like I ain't never whipped some ass. I love my fans, but no one ever puts a grasp on the fact I've sacrificed everything I have. I never dreamt I'd get to the level that I'm at. This is whack. This is more than I ever could have asked. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. What about math? How come I wasn't ever good at that? It's like the boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped. If I could go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil, I'll never get it back. I just wanna leave this game with level head intact. Imagine going from being and knowing to seeing everything blow up, and all you did was just grow up and seeing. It's fucking crazy, cause all I wanted was to give Haley the life I never had. Instead I forced us to live alienated, so I'm saying,
sing about, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing about, sing about Hollywood.
Good, 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 my Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good. So good, good, my Hollywood. Please don't cry.
On Shady's dick, straight from the hip, cut to the chase. I tell a motherfucking slut to her face. Play no games, say no names. Ever since I broke up with what's her face, I'm a different man. Kiss my ass, kiss my lips, bitch, why ask? Kiss my dick, hit my cash. I'd rather have you whip my ass. Don't put out, I'll put you out. Won't get out, I'll push you out. Puss blew out, poppin' shit. Wouldn't piss on fire to put you out. Am I too nice? Buy you ice. Bitch, if you died, wouldn't buy you life. Would you tryna be my new wife? What, you Mariah? Fly through twice. But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
Cause I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Your Superman, your Superman.
Don't get me wrong,
I love these hoes.
It's no secret, everybody everybody knows. Yeah, we fucked, bitch, so what? That's about as far as your buddy goes. We'll be friends, I call you again. I chase you around every bar you attend. Never know what kind of car I'll be in. We'll see how much you'll be partying in. You don't want that, neither do I. I don't wanna flip when I see you with guys. Too much pride between you and I. Not a jealous man, but females lie. But I guess that's just what sluts do. How could it ever be just us two? I never loved you enough to trust you. We just met and I just fucked you. But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
I think I love you, baby.
I think I love you too. I'm here to save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world. I wanna go together. Let's let our love unfurl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I wanna save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world.
Oh boy, you drive me crazy.
Bitch, you make me Earl.
First thing you say,
I'm not fazed. I hang around big stars all day. I don't see what the big deal is anyway. You're just plain old Marshall to me.
Ooh yeah, girl, run that game.
Haley Jade, I love that name. Love that tattoo, what's that say? Rotten pieces, that's great.
First off, you don't know Marshall at all, so don't grow partial. That's ammo for my arsenal. I slap you off that bar stool. There goes another lawsuit. Leave handprints all across you. Good loaded, woaded, you must be going off that water bottle. You want what you can't have. Ooh girl, that's too damn bad. Don't touch what you can't grab. End up with two back hands. Put anthrax on a Tampax and slap you till you can't stand. Girl, you just blew your chance. Don't mean to ruin your plans. But I do know one thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, just sit your drunk ass on that fucking runway, ho.
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
I think I love you, baby.
I think I love you too. I'm here to save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world. I wanna go together. Let's let our love unfurl. You know you want me, baby. You know I want you too. They call me Superman. I'm here to rescue you. I wanna save you, girl. Come be in Shady's world.
Oh boy, you drive me crazy.
Bitch, you make me Earl.
I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Your Superman. Your Superman. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. I can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Can't be your Superman. Your Superman. Your Superman.
Ooh.
I'm loving it. I shoveled shit all my life, and now I'm dumping it on
white America.
I could be one of your kids.
White America.
Little Eric looks just like this.
White America.
Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get.
White America.
I'm just playing, America. You know I love you.
Obi.
Yo.
I'm sick.
Damn. You straight dog?
That's why I ain't got no time for these games and stupid tricks. For these bitches on my dick. That's how dudes be getting too sick. That's how dicks be getting tricks. Falling victims to this shit. These bitches on our dicks, fucking chickens with no ribs. That's why I ain't got
I woke up, fucked up, off the liquor I drunk. I had a bag and a skunk one in last night's tongue. Pussy residue was on my penis. Denise from the cleaners, fuck me good, you should've seen us. Big booty bitch, switch
unbearable. French roll styling, body like a stallion. Sizing up the figure while my shit getting bigger. Debating on a fucker, do I wanna be a nigga? Caressing this bitch, plus I'm checking out them tits. Sipping on that fine shit I ain't used to buying. I gotta hit it from behind. It's mandatory, like taking hoes' money, but that's another story. But surely, pussy on toast. After we toast, her clothes fail like Bishop and Juice. The womb beater, clean pussy eater. Inserting my chalk in that spot hotter than the hottest block. Don't stop. Funds I got when I was knocking it. Clock steady ticking, kinky finger licking, and can on. Siemens at my tip when she moans. I gotta slow down before I come soon. And work that nigga like a slave owner. When I dropped off my outfit, she knew I wanted to bone her. She foaming at them lips, the ones between her hips. Pubic hairs looking like some sour cream dip. Without the nacho, my dick hit the spot though. Pussy tighter than conditions of us black folks. We in the final stretch, the last part of sex. I bust a fat ass nut, then I woke up next. Like, what the fuck is going on here? This bitch evaporated. Pussy and all just picked up and vacated. Now I'm frustrated cause my dick was unprotected. And Dr. Wesley telling me I really got that shit.
All these games and stupid tricks, all these bitches on my dick. All these bitches on my dick. That's how dudes be getting sick. That's how dicks be getting tricks. Falling victims to this shit. From these bitches on my dicks. Fucking chickens with no ribs. That's why.
But this chick's got it coming. Someone better get this bitch before she gets kicked in the stomach. And she's pregnant, and she's egging me on, begging me to throw her off the steps of this porch. My only weapon is force, and I don't want to resort to violence of any sort. But what's she shoving me for? Doesn't she love me no more? Wasn't she hugging me 4 minutes ago at the door? Man, I'm this close to going toe-to-toe with this whore. What would you do if she was telling you she wants a divorce? She's having another baby in a month and it's yours. And you find out it isn't, cause this bitch has been visiting someone else and sucking his dick and kissing you on the lips when you get back to Michigan. Not a plot is thinking and worse, cause you feel like you've been sticking your fucking dick in a hearse. So you paranoid at every little cold that you get. Ever since they told you this shit, you've been holding your dick. So you go to the clinic sweating every minute you win. Then the doctor comes out looking like Dennis the Menace. And it's obvious to everyone in the lobby it's AIDS. He ain't even gotta call you in his office to say it. So you jet back home, cause you gon' get that hoe. When you see it, you gon' bend her fucking neck back, yo. Cause you love her, you never would expect that blow. Obi told you to scoop, how could she stoop that low? Jesus, I don't believe this. Bitch works at the cleanest, bringing me home diseases, swinging from Obi's penis. She's so deceiving, shit, this hoe's a genius. She cheat us.
That's why I ain't got no time for these games and stupid tricks. For these bitches on my dick. That's how dudes be getting sick. That's how dicks be getting tricks. Falling victims to this shit. From these bitches on my dicks. Fucking chickens with no ribs. That's why I ain't got no time.
I'm busy, yeah. Fuck these bitches.
Fuck them all.
Get money. Shady Records.
Woo!
Obi Trice. Eminem, motherfucker. New Millennium shit.
Against picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times, sick is the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents, just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one, give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth.
See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in a bunch as he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just fucking wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun, cause I'd have killed him. Shit, I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen, who you think this record is dissing, but put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person, shit's missing. Going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't, till I grew up. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you should see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her. She won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish bitch, I hope you fucking burn in hell for this shit. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what? I am dead, dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Do you have a daddy? I'll bet you do. Who's your daddy?
Daddy, what are you doing?
In a glass jar inside of a hall with my framed autographs, sunglasses with Elton John.
from Haley Jade. Won't you tell him maybe?
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's nothing you could do or say that could ever change me.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's no one other that can save me, not even Haley.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
It's like my mother always told me. Motherfucking dick, chew on a brick and lick a million motherfucking cocks per second. I'd rather put out a motherfucking gospel record. I'd rather be a pussy wit bitch, eat pussy and have pussy lips glued to my face with a clit ring in my nose, then quit bringing my flows, quit giving me my ammo. Can't you see why I'm so mean? If y'all leave me alone, this wouldn't be my ammo. I wouldn't have to go eeny meeny miny mo, catch a homo by his toe. Man, I don't know no more. Am I the only fucking one who's normal anymore?
There's really nothing else to say, I can't explain it.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
A little help from Haley Jade, won't you tell him maybe?
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's nothing you could do or say that could ever change me.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's no one on earth that can save me, not even Haley.
Songs can make you cry, take you by surprise at the same time. Can make you dry your eyes with the same rhyme. See, what you're seeing is a genius at work, which to me isn't work, so it's easy to misinterpret it at first. Cause when I speak, it's tongue in cheek. I yank my fucking teeth before I'd ever bite my tongue. I'd slice my gums, get struck by fucking lightning twice at once, and die and come back as Vanilla Ice's son. And walk around the rest of my life spit on and kicked and hit with shit every time I sung. Like R. Kelly as soon as Bumpin' Grind comes on. More pain inside of my brain than the eyes of a little girl inside of a plane aimed at the World Trade, standing on Ronnie's grave, screaming at the sky till clouds gather. It's Clyde Mathers and Bonnie Jade, and that's pretty much the gist of it. Parents are pissed, but the kids love it. 9mm heater stashed in two-seaters with meat cleavers. I don't blame you, I wouldn't let Haley listen to me neither.
There's really nothing else to say, I can't explain it. A little help from Haley Jade, won't you tell him maybe?
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's nothing you could do or say that could ever change me.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's no one on earth that can save me, not even Haley.
Music, reality, sometimes it's hard to tell the difference, but we as entertainers have a responsibility to these kids.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorry, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the lead-off batter if things shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for? A joke? You smoking crack? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some wax it out. I'm trying to smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off. Lid to the can of whip ass, just twist me off. See me leap out, pull a piece out. Fuck shooting, I'm just trying to knock his teeth out. Fuck with me now, bitch, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap, motherfucker, if you really feeling frog asleep. Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He tried to play you, you can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap, this ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act when we confuse hip-hop with real life. When the music
no getting
stops
rid of Big Bay. If so, you would've tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I have died clinically. I ride back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly with a Dillinger in the dark diligently. I'm not what you think. I appear to be fucked up, mentally endangered. I can't stay away from a razor. I just want my face in a paper. I wish a nigga had a grenade to squeeze tight to awake neighbors for acres. I murder you, I gauge you how me turn into a madman. Son of Sam, bitch, I'm surgical. I'm allergic to dying. You think not, you got balls, we can see how large. When the music
I was
stopped.
Happy having to deal at first.
Thought money would make me happy, but it only made my pain worse. It hurts when you see your friends turn your back on you, dog, and you ain't got nothing left but your word and your balls. And you're stressed from the calls of your new friends begging with their hands out, checking for your record when it's selling. When it ain't, that's the end. No laughs, no friends, no girls, just the gin you drink till your car spin. You think, damn, when you slam into the wall and you fall out the car and try to crawl with one arm, I'm about to lose it all in a pool of alcohol. If my funeral's tomorrow, wonder would they even call when the music
stops. Let's see how many of your men loyal when I pull up looking for you with a pistol, sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up, who said what when lead bust your head, just explode with red stuff. I'm handcuffed, tossed in a paddy wagon, bragging about how you shouted like a coward. Bullets devoured you, showered you niggas. If I was you niggas, I'd run while given a chance. Understand, I can enhance the spirit of man. Death itself, it can't hurt me. Just the thought of dying alone that really irks me. You ain't worthy to speak thoughts of cheap talk. Be smart and stop trying to walk how G's walk. Before we spark, hug the floor while we playing tug of war with your life. Fuck the tour on the mic, I'd rather fuck a whore with a knife. Deliver that shit that coroners like. You hype popping shit in broad daylight. Nigga, you are gonna recognize it stops.
Instigators turn pits in cages, let loose and bit the neighbors, wrist the razors. Y'all don't want war, y'all want talk. In the dark, my dogs all bark like hoof. Roof, nigga, I'm a wolf. Get your whole roof caved in like reindeer hoofs. Stomp the booth, shake the floor tiles loose. The more y'all breach, the more I lose. It's Hill Street, this is hardcore blues. Put a gun to rap, checking all our dudes. Or make the news, bet your all y'all move. When the Uzi pop, you better drop when the music stop.
Music has changed my life in so many ways. Brains confused and fucked since the fifth grade. LL told me to rock the bells. N.W.A. said fuck the police. Now I'm in jail. 93 was strictly R&B. Fucked up haircut, listen to Jodeci. Michael Jackson, who gon' tell me I ain't Mike? Ass cheeks painted white, fucking Priscilla tonight. Flying down Sunset smoking crack. Transvestite in the front, Eddie Murphy in the back. M.O.P. had me grimy and gritty. Marilyn Manson, I dyed my hair blue and grew some titties. Ludacris told me to throw them bowls. Now I'm in the hospital with a broken nose and a fractured elbow. Voices in my head, I'm going in shock. I'm reaching for the clock, but the music stops.
When you run this over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the
walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and pack in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and rap.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
I'm out the game, huh?
Yo, Dre.
We riding.
Whatever.
Well, I'm with you, homie.
Okay. Let's handle the small shit.
I was born to brew up storms, stir up shit, kick up dust, cross till I slur up spit. Grew up too quick, went through too much, knew too much shit. Corrupt, and I'ma pour it on like syrup, bitch. Thick and rich, sick and twisted, Mr. Buttersworth. Dre told me to milk this shit for what it's worth. To the cow just tilts and tips and stumbles the earth. And if I fumble the verse, keep going first take. I make mistakes, just keep it. No punches, pull no punches, that's weak shit, fake shit. If I ever take shit, I eat shit. Wasn't for him, wouldn't be shit.
Creep with me as we take a little trip down memory lane. Been here longer than anyone in the game, and I ain't got to lie about my age.
But what about Jermaine?
Fuck Jermaine, he don't belong speaking mine or Timberland's name. And don't think I don't read your little interviews and see what you're saying. I'm a giant, and I ain't gotta move till I'm provoked. When I see you, I'ma step on you and not even know it, you midget. Mini me with a bunch of little mini yous running around your backyard, swimming pools. Over 80 million records sold, and I ain't have to do it with 10 or 11 year olds.
Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Second verse, it gets worse, it gets no better than this. Amateurs drink veteran piss from a Dixie cup. If you ever mix me up or confuse me with a cannabis, a Dre with a Dupree, we'll rub it in every club you're in. We'll have you blackballed and make sure you never rap a fucking gin. Dre ain't having it,
long as I'm here to play devil's advocate.
If there was some magic shit I could wave over the industry that could save it when I'm gone and buried to make sure the tradition carries on, I would.
If I could only use this power for good, I wouldn't, not even if I could.
From the hood and I'm a hornet, and I'm a only sting when I'm cornered.
And I'm a only sucker punch and swing without warning, and swing to knock somebody's fucking head off, cause I know if they get up I won't get a chance to let off. Another punch, I'm punk rock, no one's punk, don't give a fuck. White pop, so much punk. When I was little I knew I would blow up and sell a miller, grow up to be a tiller, go nuts and be a killer.
And I'm something of a phenom, one puff of the crown, I'm unstoppable. I'm alive and on top again, there's no obstacle that I can't conquer, so come along with us.
Come on,
cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it, whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it, whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Now anybody who knows Dre knows I'm about fast cars and Alize, partying all day, but I handle my business cause it's work before play. Don't look for trouble, but I serve you gourmet. However you want it, you can have it your way. You fuck my night up, I'ma fuck up your day. Bullet with your name, sending it your way. That goes for anyone who walks through that doorway, cause this is my space, you invaded. Live to regret it, and you die trying to violate it. Fuck around, get annihilated, eyes dilated.
Like my old lady, cause what you say is what you say. Sometimes what you mean is two different things, depending on your mood if it swings. Think too many things, little hit of Dre's weed, I can do anything. Catch a contact and I'm gone and I'm back. I speed right and my loose leaves my launch pad.
And I can pull any string, don't have to prove anything. Catch a contract on your head, you headed west. Talk shit about Dre, you better get a vest and invest in something to protect your head and neck.
And it's back and forth all day like red and met. I joke when I say I'm the best in the booth, but a lot of truth is said in jest. And if I ever do live to be a legend, I'ma die a sudden death. Five mics and a source ain't holding my fucking breath, but I suffocate for the respect, for I breathe to collect the fucking check.
What you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it, whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh? Cause what you say is what you say. Say what you say, how you say it, whenever you saying it. Just remember how you said it when you were spraying it. So who you playing with, huh?
Watch your fucking mouth.
Yo, this Timbaland. Tell him I said suck my dick.